Once again, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome from the Mayor's Office of Special Events, Kathy Osterman.
Hi, Chicago. Are you having fun? On behalf of Mayor Daley, we want to welcome everyone to this fabulous Blues Fest. It's been the best ever. It's a pleasure for the Special Events Department to produce these shows for you with all of our sponsors. So sit back, relax, and we're going to welcome our starring act.
So what I want to know is everybody ready for the grand finale of the 7th Annual Chicago Blues Festival? Are you in the mood? Do you have it in you and it's got to come out? To start out the final set, please welcome the Kingsnakes featuring Vala Cup.
My back against the wall. Yeah! We're going to do just one more, and then we'll bring out the boogeyman for you.
Chicago Cup. Are you all ready for the boogeyman? I'd like to introduce to you right now the king of the boogie, godfather of the blues, the healer, Mr. John Lee Hooker. Thank you.
I should have been gone, gone, gone. My friend told me to. Should have been gone, gone, babe. My friend told me to. Wow, wow. Found out, babe. Greatest songwriters in the world, the greatest blues songs. He writes for everybody, and all but me, he will write for me. But he joined to Willie Dixon. Give him a round of applause. He writes for, and Buddy Guy, the Motor City Burning, and Wayne. Rod Rogers and let's bring out Rod Rogers and our Charlie Muscle one. Yeah. Lord, Lord, Lord. Well, well. I want to tell you something. Face to face. Look, babe, look, babe. Told your friend, your mother and your father too. You'll leave me, you'll leave me. Well, that ain't right. That ain't right, baby, that ain't right, baby, that ain't right. Same said about me. You told your friend, you're gonna leave me. I heard last night, through the grapevine, grapevine. You're gonna leave me. That wasn't right. Look, baby. Come here, babe. Sit down, babe, sit down here. Yeah. I wanna talk to you, babe. Face to face. I ain't gonna harm you, I ain't gonna harm you. Because I love you. I love you, I love you, I love you, you. I am do you no harm, baby. Just talk to me. Face to face. Face to face, face to face. Lord, 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 tell me what you told your friends about me. Well, well, well. Well, Charlie. Well, somebody take a slow one. How you get my thrill, baby? Let it be to you, you, you. Stretch out Pete on this one, let him blow some horns. Let me write this stuff on. Good and right to be alone. Good and right to suffer. Good and right to be alone. I'm living in a memory. In a memory that I've passed and gone. One. Make me think of mine. Every time I see a woman, make me think of mine. When I see another woman, I can't keep trying, trying, trying. Serving right to suffer, suffer. It's serving right to be living my life, I'm living in a memory that I've had to go. drummers shout. Holy gully. Do the shimmy. Jump back, Jack. Hey. Hey, hey. And move. Move, baby. And move, move. And move, move. And shout. And shout it. And shout it. And baby. Dan, shout, look out, move it up, move it back, she moving, move it up, move it back, hey, 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 baby, hey, hey, shove it. Shout, baby. When I send the rich bus come out. Yeah. 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 come on. Dixon. Red Dixon. And hey. And hey. Hey. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey.
Legs. Featuring Dave Olsen on drums. Thank you, Chicago. We'll see you next time.
The old man really stirred up a mess there, didn't he, Chris?
A boogie thing all night long, I think.
Yeah, it looked more like John Lee Hooker's Flying Circus. We had a guitar orchestra here. How many guitars did you count?
I lost count, about four or five, something like that.
Like five or six, two harmonicas, the rhythm section. And I think the most incredible thing was, during the course of that, I don't know if you could understand what... It was very hard to hear back here, but both drummer Buddy Miles and Willie Dixon came out. They weigh in about 300 pounds apiece. It looked like two black sumo wrestlers out there dancing with each other and singing the blues, all at the orchestration of John Lee Hooker.
It was definitely...
and then there's Johnny Lee himself. Johnny Lee looks like a 90-year-old gangster. He's got on shades, a Homburg, a black shirt.
A yellow power tie.
That's right.
I think that was really the secret tonight.
And the people loved it. They're just eating it up. And
we've got a whole crowd up on its feet and a band that looks like coming back on the stage, because nobody is making any move to leave here until they get at least one more number from the band. And I suspect John Lee Hooker will be out. And we actually see Buddy Miles on the side of the stage, so maybe he'll come back. And who knows who else will pop up on the stage before this is all over.
Well, I think it was a real noble effort by Willie Dixon, who's been hanging around here all week, because he really is sort of hobbled at this point. He walks with a cane, but he was out there dancing right in the middle of that whole thing.
You know? He's been watching the music all week.
Oh, here we go.
Go my way. I wanna go.
Chicago Blues Festival from the man who's been really very much the blues story of 1990, I believe, John Lee Hooker. And joining him, quite a collection of musicians, including...
Just one more, and then we'll bring out the boogeyman for you.
Meet me with your black clothes on.
Hey, baby. Meet me with your black clothes on. Hey. Accident. happy. Mm-hmm. I once was blind, but now I see. Yeah. All right. But now I see, yeah, I'm gonna put everybody down. Whoever tried to make a damn fool, a damn fool out of me, how long?
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome from the Mayor's Office of Special Events, Kathy Osterman.
Hi, Chicago. Are you having fun? On behalf of Mayor Daley, we want to welcome everyone to this fabulous Blues Fest. It's been the best ever. It's a pleasure for the Special Events Department to produce these shows for you with all of our sponsors. So sit back, relax, and we're going to welcome our starring act.
So what I want to know is everybody ready for the grand finale of the 7th Annual Chicago Blues Festival? Are you in the mood? Do you have it in you and it's got to come out? To start out the final set, please welcome the Kingsnakes featuring Vala Cup.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Ooh.